Pico Unified is warning that for financial reasons, schools will not be able to reopen safely this fall. San Diego and Los Angeles Unified Districts released a joint statement yesterday. It says the state's proposed budget for next year does not provide the necessary funding to reopen safely. Both districts say they'll need more money to purchase sanitizing supplies and PPE. Governor Newsom, to be clear, has not yet released guidelines for schools to reopen.